Kenyan President William Ruto has called for collaborative efforts between Europe and the continent of Africa in seeking solutions that are to work for all in achieving global climate goals. Ruto has called for the reassessment of long-standing assumptions and a rethink of perceived barriers. The president called for bold and strategic as well as decisive steps towards the structural shift required to fulfill the 2030 agenda required for sustainable development goals. President Ruto noted that Africa has the world's biggest untapped renewable energy, the youngest and the fastest growing workforce, as well as relevant natural resources that, if tapped into, can be used to offer carbon emission services around the world. President Ruto addressed a session of the EU Parliament in Strasbourg, that's in France, where he emphasized on the importance of EU-Kenya and EU-Africa cooperation.
Climate summit culminated in the Nairobi Declaration, which sets out the vision and a pathway for Africa to be a vital part of the global solution to the existential climate change challenge that we all face. The declaration captures the consensus of the African government leaders for climate positive growth. We have the world's biggest untapped renewable energy potential, the youngest and fastest growing workforce and human capital, and relevant natural resources and assets. 60%, for example, of the world's best solar potential is in Africa, as well as 60% of the remaining unused arable land in the world. These assets create an inherent ability for Africa to produce green from the start, cost-competitive products and services, and to provide some of the highest quality carbon removal services anywhere in the world. In the Nairobi Declaration, we committed to leaning forward in increasing the bar on quality and integrity on carbon and other relevant effects of this project. It will be that much easier to do so with the prospect of market access. In Kenya, the draft carbon markets regulation is in the final stage of finalization. And we believe that using this carbon credit instrument, we can create resources to not only expand our growth, but also decarbonize global growth. Europe is a significant investor and trade partner in Africa, a relationship that has been fruitful over the years. Our collaborative efforts have helped generate millions of jobs and enhance livelihoods across the continent. This partnership is not only a cornerstone of our past and present, but it is also crucial for our future. I extend a warm invitation to European companies, institutions, and organizations to explore the many opportunities our continent has to offer. Join us in a collaborative endeavor to unearth and develop solutions that leverage our respective strengths, drive innovation, and benefit not only Africa, but also contribute to global progress.